Hello and welcome to the second episode of our spring concert series here at the Hyde Park Youth Symphony. I'm Matthew Sheppard, the artistic director at HPYS, and I'd like to thank you for joining us as we celebrate the achievements of our three outstanding chamber ensembles this evening. Tonight, we showcase three different small ensembles from the Hyde Park Youth Symphony. Each group has met weekly outside of their regular orchestra rehearsals, working together without a conductor to learn the art of chamber music, an art that requires both the sensitivity of an orchestral musician and the confidence of a soloist. It's been a joy to see all three of our groups forge close musical bonds this year, even as they navigated the challenges of close playing from 6 feet apart. We begin with our string orchestra quartet, performing the first movement of Mozart's second string quartet. Our four performers particularly enjoyed the sudden and dramatic changes in Mozart's writing. Listen for them to bring out these changes in their dynamics and in their tone. Then, our Youth Symphony Trio takes the stage, performing a set of three charming pieces from the 19th and 20th century. The famous Emperor's Waltz of Johann Strauss II, who is known as the Waltz King, as well as two short pieces from Fritz Kreisler and Pyotr Ilyich Tchaikovsky. With the sense of style they bring to these pieces, you might even yourself feel inspired to get up and dance. And finally, we hear from the Youth Symphony Quartet performing the famous and stunningly beautiful Nocturne from Alexander Borodin's second string quartet. A nocturne, the perfect way to end the evening. Thanks to each of you for being here with us tonight in support of these amazing young musicians. To our board and staff, our parent volunteers, our partners at the University of Chicago, at St. Paul and the Redeemer, and at First Unitarian, and to our music educator and community partners across Chicago, we couldn't do this without you. Thank you so much, and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you.